Hi, my name is Chris Nash, and the Tiger's tip of the day is getting through two baseballs at contact point. Today we're going to discuss here, as hitters, we want to make sure that it's very important we make sure we get extension at contact point on every single swing. So today we're going to talk about a two T-ball drill. So what we're going to do is, okay, we're going to have one ball here on the tee. Now, what my hitter is supposed to do is he is instructed to try to get through the second baseball that I'm holding out in front of the ball off the tee. From here, what this is going to indicate is, based off the type of hit that he has, whether it's a ground ball or a line drive, that will tell us if he got through one baseball or two baseballs at contact point. This shows if his hands are rolling over, coming out the zone too soon, or if his hands are staying through the zone all the way through contact point. And that's going to be the two ball drill for the day.